also despite the long lines. City leaders in Seattle say the first gun buyback in 20 years was a huge success.
In fact, police collected 716 guns. Four of those weapons were determined to be stolen. Tom Jaswinski joins us now in the newsroom. Tom, the mayor says that this was so successful that he won another one.
Yeah, that's right. At a news conference this morning, the mayor was asking businesses to chip in his money for another buyback event he's already planning. This event are firing back, saying this is safer today than they were days ago.
I'm giving benefits.
City leaders say this weekend's gun buyback was a big success.
This is something I took off a juvenile. It's an illegal sawed-off shotgun.
Police recovered 716 guns and 600 pounds of unused ammunition in just over 3 hours. Monday, officers displayed many of the weapons, among them a missile launcher tube, semi-automatic street sweeper shotguns, and a homemade assault rifle.
If we can prevent just one child, one innocent bystander, anyone from being the victim of an accident or a person whose anger has boiled over, it will be well worth our time and effort.
Despite the huge community response, critics continue to take aim at these events, arguing they're little more than a publicity stunt.
People that turn the guns in are people that are getting their money for it or their gift card that would never misuse the gun anyway. There's no correlation to anything to do with safety on the streets and gun buybacks.
Alan Gottlieb with the Second Amendment Foundation also pointed out many of the guns turned in were in poor condition. But King County Sheriff John Urquhart says that's not the point.
I don't care if a gun is old or new, it's just as deadly. And the point of this is to get it out of people's closets, underneath their bed, between the mattresses, out of the attics, and get it turned in when people don't want guns anymore. I think that's absolutely critical.
One unexpected byproduct of the Saturday event, private buyers hanging around outside offering cash for some of the weapons intended for the buyback. That got under Mayor McGinn's skin.
You got to see exactly what it means when we say that there's an unregulated gun market in the city of Seattle. And it was just absolutely crazy what we saw out there.
And those sales took place just feet away from the buyback. Under current law, those street sales are perfectly legal, and Seattle PD could only watch as those firearms change hands. Now, coming up at 5 o'clock, we have more from Mayor McGinn about what he called a gun bazaar on the streets of Seattle. We'll also tell you what he wants to see done about street sales like the ones we witnessed on Saturday, guys.